Jerron Maimon, number 34, forward.
Maimon racing to the other end, breaks herself, slam! Big time play right there, baby.
The fans, the way the crowd interacts with the players, the way we can just feel the energy, play after play. Right now, I'd say probably French, just because it's real challenging for me. And learning different languages is always gonna be challenging, but then again, it's fun and it's interesting at the same time. I'm listening to a bunch of different mixtapes right now. Got the D4, I got, that's by Lil Wayne. I got Big Sean's Detroit, Lil Durk, Still a Hitter. There's a lot of different songs that's been playing right now. I just bop a little bit of everything. I can sing a little bit, you know? I think I can sing. Some people will vouch for me, but I can sing, you know, and I'm pretty funny. I'm very romantic too, so you know, can't leave that out. Yeah, his focus is just to see us be successful outside of basketball. Instead of just on the court, he wants us to be successful in the classroom, as well as in life as a man when we end up having a family and move on to a different endeavor. So he also wants us to be prepared for that. So he takes approaches on both sides and makes sure we maintain.